Hi, welcome. Now let us see the assignment on the necklace. The supplementary reader lesson is a continuation. Today the questions are extract based. He threw around her shoulders that modest wraps they had carried, whose poverty clashed with the elegance of the ball costume. She wished to hurry away. Right? Ball, that party where dancing and food, all those are involved. Right? A grand party. Normally in Western countries, European countries, it will happen. Ball. A dance party with dinner and other things. Now the question is, what precedes come earlier? Right? What precedes these lines? Before these lines, what happens? These lines follow Matilda's success at the ball, where she was idolized. Idolized, she was made an idol. A great personality. She was in the limelight. Her beauty and elegance, right, was praised by everyone. She was the center of attraction. That happened before these lines. She wished to hurry away. Why? She, here it is, Matilda, did not wish to shatter the illusion. So she wished to hurry away to escape the notice of the rich woman. She had created an illusion that she is a rich lady, right? So she wants to maintain that before she, the other rich woman comes to know about her real state. Right? Financial state. She wants to escape from that place. Which word in the given extract is the synonym of not expensive? Modest. Right? Here. Modest is the synonym of not expensive from the given extract. Right? Synonym. Similar in meaning, right? What is the opposite of poverty? Its opposite is affluence. Poor, rich, poverty, affluence. Poverty is noun, right? She learned the arduous work of a kitchen. She seen the world now. She had become strong, hard woman, the crude woman of a poor household. This is extract number 2. Based on this extract, we had answer. Who seemed old now? Who? Matilda seemed old now. Okay? Who made her crude? 10 long years of poverty and a constant struggle and strife, hard work for survival to be alive had made her crude, rough and tough. Which word in the given extract is an antonym, opposite in meaning, to pleasant? Odious, this is an antonym of pleasant. In the extract. Audience is the word which is in the extract, which means the opposite to pleasant. Which part of speech is crude? Right? This. In the extract. It's an adjective. It tells something more about the woman. Right? It qualifies the noun woman. So it's an adjective. Okay? Hope you understood all these questions and answers. These questions and answers are based on 2 extracts, right? Please go through, cross check with your book and understand. Okay? This is the way you should understand and answer extract based questions. Okay? Thank you. God bless you.